I have a Saber 7015 number 14 hook in the vise here. And I'm going to attach some 8-aught Unithread camel color. Next, we're going to go with our tail. I've taken a Prismacolor marker. This one is mineral orange color here. And I've marked this feather. This is a Brahma Hen feather, Whiting Brahma Hen. You can see the original color was this gray, and I've created this rusty brown color here. So this is going to be our feather for the tail and for the hackle collar. So for the tail, we're going to take some fibers off the very base down here. Next, we're going to take some orange holographic tinsel. And next we're going to take some Little Olive Hares Blend dubbing. This stuff's very buggy, and I will have to kind of give it a haircut after I dub it on. Alright, we'll take the ribbing here, wrap it around the fly about 4 times. Alright, next we're going to take some brown, light brown, Hares Blend dubbing. Left a gap behind the hook eye here. So we're going to take the the hen hackle that we had earlier. And we're going to wrap this one. I'm going to size it off the hook length. And I'm probably going to use about half of that feather. So I simply strip off what I'm not going to use on it. And I take some hackle pliers, grab the tip of the feather, sweep back all the fibers here. And I'll tie that in. Alright, we have our hackle collar there. Now lastly, we'll take a peacock feather. And we'll choose a nice herl. Final part is taking the dubbing needle and making the thorax a little more pronounced. Thanks for watching.